finally be able to introduce my elder cousin.
Hey, elder.
My older cousin. to everybody. He's an inspiration to me. I enjoy hearing him speak every time he comes to town. This is stuff what I'm doing, getting my car and go to wherever it is he's at. He's the 3-time great-grandson of Frederick Douglass, 2-time great-grandson of the first African-American man to raise his hand to fight the Civil War, thereby being the first African-American veteran in United States history. He's also the 2-time great-grandson of the great educator, Booker T. Washington. He travels the globe, not just the United States, but everywhere he's needed to help educate and push the youth into doing something better for themselves and to protect themselves with the curriculum for human trafficking. He's definitely taken the mantle that his ancestors, both his grandfathers, left for him to do, and he's taking it very seriously. I stand up here all day. I'll take it home. You know what I'm saying? But y'all not here to see me. So, it's my honor to introduce to everybody my cousin, Kenneth Morris Jr.
Thank you very much. There is nothing like being with family. And it is it's an honor and privilege to be here tonight.